Hi, everybody. Welcome to a new GameItAll.com Let's Play. I'm Luke Scrim, and today is a special early morning live stream for some reason. I'm wide awake. Everything's just... I'm not sick anymore, so, I mean, that's a plus. So, hey, I figured it's been a couple weeks. Let's jump back into The Last of Us. Maybe if we have time later, we'll probably jump into Call of Duty. We'll see how it runs. But right now, where were we on Last of Us? I know our last video just published on YouTube of our play, so I think we were going to the college with the Fireflies. That's what it was. So let's figure out if they're still there or not, or if it's overrun with infected mushroom people. First coffee. Loading screen with dust particles. Looks so creepy when you realize that they're actually spores. Oh, we're on a horse. Got a real Walking Dead vibe from that part.
Okay. None of these buildings look like a mirror to me.
Well, we'll head to Central Grounds. She'll be able to see most of the campus from there. The name is Callis, anyways.
My fault you forgot to ask Tommy his name.
Callis.
Ooh. Flamethrower. There is no aiming ridicule for the flamethrower. Just have to have faith that whatever you're pointing at is what you want to burn.
Time to go to work.
Oh, I don't have enough for... pretty much anything. Okay, reload speed for the hunting rifle. screw it. Flamethrower right away, so let's take out this, now I have enough to actually upgrade something.
There was a lookout here.
Alright, so we know that they had a sniper's nest. Yet, no sniper bullets, just a shotgun shell.
Scoot back.
That was fun. Chilly.
It's that time of year.
Yep, it is about that time of year, Joel. You'll have to remind us. Winter's coming.
I'll stay with Callus.
I hate that name.
How many people do you think are there? Fireflies, I mean.
I reckon it takes quite a crew to run that operation.
You think there'll be other people my age?
I'm not sure. Stay with the horse. I'll get you there. Yes, I don't want him running off. I'll be right back.
Why, Joel? Why? You know the horror trope.
Like someone jerry-rigged this thing. No juice.
Oh, no, there was a sign.
See if I can get the power back on.
Corners and doors, that's how they get you. Oh, shit, that's a clicker. Oh, no, those are all runners. Oh, shit, they saw me. Shit.
That.
Ooh, flamethrower.
Hey, I was thinking, I would have wanted to be an astronaut.
That a fact?
Yeah. Can you imagine being up there all by yourself? Would have been cool. I'm just saying. What about you? What do you want?
Well, when I was a kid, I used to want to be a singer.
Shut up.
No, serious.
Sing something.
No.
Come on, I won't laugh.
I don't think so.
Joel, please.
That's funny, because I think after this, Troy Baker actually released a album. I seem to remember he did. Yeah, he did, because he also had Would the Circle Be Unbroken from Bioshock Infinite. And I think the girl that played Elizabeth is also on that album for that song. Not 100% sure. It's been a while since I heard it.
Let's go back.
Monkeys?
Yeah, a whole mess of them.
Monkeys? We're in Carolina, right? I think there's monkeys in Carolina.
Get them!
That was kind of awesome.
First time seeing a monkey?
First time seeing a monkey. Seen someone by now?
Maybe these guys like to keep a low profile.
Yeah, maybe. Hey, look. Fireflies.
I see it.
This is good. First sign of fireflies.
Yay. Where the fuck are they then?
Try that gate. I'll be right back.
I'll be here.
Nope. Okay, generator doesn't open. Which likely means something's gonna try to kill me. I mean, nothing in this trip has gone our way so far. Something's going to try to kill us one way or another. Student journal.
You held out. Damn it, spores.
No, Joel, I just think that's just a regular college room. Oh, no, spores right there. Never mind. Fuck. Yeah, I hear you, you fucker. Oh, fuck, that's one of the big tanker guys. Okay, well, right there, he's just clicking. I hate those assholes so much. There's a big motherfucker right there. That's not gonna hold him. Oh god. Fucking hate stealth sections. Cheat guard dogs.
More infected, I'm fine.
Thank you.
try the gate.
Ha! You did it!
Yeah. Come on through.
Why is there so many infected in the area that was supposed to be filled with fireflies?
Those clickers. You think they were fireflies?
No. No, I don't think so.
Why would they have infected so close to the lab?
Well, Bill used them as a form of defense. Maybe they're doing the same.
Yeah, I could see that.
Building that looks like a giant mirror. There we go.
No guards. No nothing.
Yeah, I'd expect to see someone by now. Let's get inside.
Have you ever been to one of these?
What, university?
Yeah.
No, not as a student, at least.
Why not?
I had Sarah when I was pretty young.
Were you married?
For a while.
What happened?
Okay.
Too much?
Too much.
All right, need the horse.
Scoot you on back.
Hey, what about over there?
Yeah, that looks like a way in. Rusted shut. I'll have to find another way.
Maybe we can get over it.
Why? Why? That... Nope. Okay. That worked.
Not what I had in mind, but it'll do. All right, we're inside. Come on, kiddo, give me your hand. There you go.
Thanks.
All right, now we just gotta find the fireflies.
Oh,
We don't know yet.
Here we go.
Ah, there we go. Now I can upgrade. Yes, I'm going to want to upgrade the reload speed of my freaking flamethrower, because that's going to be needed. I'll reload for shotgun too. There. Okay.
Yeah, this is good.
Hello, where is everybody? Fireflies.
Down until we figure out what's going on.
Wife trying to avoid the camera. I don't want to be on camera. Why do you have the camera on? People want to see my pretty face. Alright, that's a complete and total lie. People don't want to see reactions when they see this. At least that's what I assume to be. With this. Seriously, once I get my capture card, this is going to be much,
there you go.
Much better. Much more production-like. Ooh! Molotov upgrade. Plenty of bullets. Like, there is a severe lack of anybody in this place. They bugged out, didn't
nothing
they?
Useful.
Ain't nothing here but a bunch of medical mumbo jumbo.
I don't get it.
Looks like they all just packed up and left in a hurry.
Maybe not all of them.
Stay close.
All the chips and shit got raided. I am not liking the fact that I'm finding bricks and other noise-making materials. Mm.
no bodies. That's good, right?
We found out where they went.
Shit.
Fungal growth on people's heads. This. They were, you know, testing the freaking. Testing the shit here. Oh, look for cures.
Jesus.
Oh, okay, it's a monkey. Thank God. Stupid monkey.
At least they ain't clickers.
Yeah. No fireflies either. Well, maybe in all that research, they turned into fucking monkeys.
Just keep searching, we'll find something.
Really? Really, super scientist dude? You let the monkey, the infected monkey, bite you? It's 28 weeks all over again.
I'm sure glad we didn't mess with them monkeys.
He didn't say where they went.
I know, let's just keep looking.
David? Dead? Wow. Shit.
They're looking for the fireflies. They've all left.
Yeah, no shit.
I'm dead. Or I will be soon. Got me some time to reflect. Been years that felt like we were... The fucking thing was a giant waste of time. I'm not gonna do this anymore.
Come on.
You know where that is?
I know the city.
Is it far?
It ain't close. I mean, on horseback.
What? Fireflies?
Get down!
Oh.
Nope, not fireflies. Scavengers.
Who the fuck are these guys?
It don't matter. We know where to go. Let's get the hell out of here.
Oh, he has an axe. Okay. I should reload. Fuck, there's so many of them.
Oh,
More. Fuck you, go. Where'd he go, asshat? Right there, and I didn't even see him. Shit. Can't see him. He ran. I lost him. Where did he go? Fuck, he's trying to flank me. Oh, there's one more thing in there. There he is. Get close, get close. Oh, take him down. There we go. Whew. Who the fuck are these guys? To the shotgun. I need for a close encounter here. Oh shit. Oh. That sounded worse than it probably felt. Oh shit. Okay, sure. Let's just jump over to like getting brutally murdered right out the fucking gate. You know what? Fine. Are we just gonna do like greatest hits of Joel getting killed? Like that in Tomb Raider, I don't like it in The Last of Us. Oh, fucking rebar through the fucking gut.
What do you want me to do?
Move.
Oh man, Joel,
I'm gonna need you to pull.
You ready? One, two, three.
Let's get to the damn horse.
Okay.
I honestly don't know which one had it worse.
I don't see anyone. Let's go.
You're not okay, Joel.
Move it. There's no one here. Hurry.
Keep at it. Oh, man. Here, lean on me.
No.
Well, can you walk?
Yes.
Then fucking walk. Come on.
Becoming a good shot.
Get the horse.
Can you get on?
No, oh, I hope.
I think we're safe. Joel? Joel? Shit. Joel, here. Oh, get up. You gotta tell me what to do. Come on. You gotta get up.
Oh, it's the cutest little thing. I'm sorry, I've seen that video so many times of the girl like crying over the bunny kill that it's funny to me now.
This won't last very long.
That will last long.
You'll just startle it.
Hey, now we're playing as Ellie.
Where'd you go?
Because, you know, Joel is half dead.
There you are.
Yeah, get used to this for Last of Us 2, since Ellie's going to be the main character throughout the entire thing.
Ellie.
following the tracks.
Crap! Steady. Shit, he heard that. Damn.
I'm starting to lose track of where my horse was. Back where he was when he got shot.
No, I lost it all of a sudden. Yeah, I went the wrong way completely. Gotcha.
Thank you. There's the tracks.
How are you still alive?
That's a good question.
Who's there? Come out!
Hello? We just want to talk.
Any sudden moves and I put one right between your eyes. Ditto for buddy boy over there. What do you want?
Name's David. This here's my friend James. But from a larger group. Women, children. They're all very, very hungry.
So am I. Women and children, all very hungry, too.
Well, maybe we could trade you for some of that meat there. What do you need? Weapons? Ammo? Clothes?
Medicine! Do you have any antibiotics?
We do. Back at the camp. You're welcome to follow us.
I'm not following you anywhere. Buddy boy can go get it. He comes back with what I need. The deer is all yours. Anyone else shows up...
You put one right between my eyes.
That's right.
Two bottles of the penicillin and a syringe. Make it fast. Go on.
I'll take that rifle.
Of course.
Back up.
It's probably gonna be a while. You, mind if we take some shelter from the cold?
Bring him with us.
There.
Honestly, if I didn't look this up, I would never have known that.
You really shouldn't be out here all on your own.
I don't like company.
I see. What's your name?
Why?
Look, I understand it's not easy to trust a couple of strangers. Whoever's heard, you clearly care about them. I'm sure it's gonna be just fine.
We'll see.
Oh, fuck.
You had another gun?
Sorry. I'd really like my rifle back now.
No, you have your pistol.
You know how to use that thing.
I've had some practice.
No matter what, we have to keep them out. Let's hope they don't find him. Cover the windows.
Okay.
They're in here!
anymore.
Give me a hand with this.
Sakes, come on.
Nothing over here.
Worse when Ellie gets attacked than it does when Joel does.
Nothing over here.
Okay. Fucking gauntlet. We all know how well I do with gauntlets. Which is not good at all.
Yeah, I see him.
Why do you give me rifle rounds at the, like, last minute?
There's a whole lot of them coming at us.
Yeah, I see them.
Yeah, okay, I got these two. One. Clicker coming through that window very soon. But first they got that guy, pick up that guy. Okay. Shit. Joel, not Joel, David. Fuck.
You don't need to worry about me.
All right.
Stay close. Hey, kid, you all right?
I'm fine.
You flickers. Get out of there!
All right, stealth section. Against a whole bunch of clickers. Yeah, I can. Oh! Okay, there's a clicker over there and a clicker there. Okay. So I can stealth this guy, do that, stealth. Oh, he had ammo. That's good. Butt is clenched. Puckered asshole. Yep, that works. I'm at the profit part right now, I think.
We're so close.
Ugh.
We need to get up there. There.
Well,
that ladder could work.
Give me a boost, bud. Well, that didn't work. That ladder would work if I could figure out how to get up there.
Boost me up.
Ready?
Uh-huh.
be quick. Keep a lookout.
I know.
Through here.
Yeah, no shit. Okay, old man.
There's gotta be a way out of here.
Ammo, fertilizer.
Jeez. Looks like someone already fought those things and lost.
Lord. Look at these boys. Doesn't matter. Grab the gear. We'll look for an exit.
Molotovs. Okay. Ooh.
Keep your eyes open for anything we can use.
See anything?
It's a dead end. I don't know if they use this building.
So what do we do? Is there any other choice? Right.
Get ready.
God damn it.
To your left.
not coming in here, Master. Sure as hell didn't kill it.
Yeah. No, I think we did. Like we killed all of them?
Yeah, I'm so disappointed.
More like disbelief.
Check
it out. Whew, we did it.
Listen.
No infected.
No infected. What'd I tell you? All right. Let's head on back. Check on that buck of ours. Well, you handled yourself pretty nice back there.
I'd say we make a pretty good team.
We got lucky.
Lucky? No, no. No such thing as luck. Now, you see, I believe that everything happens for a reason.
Sure.
Well, I do.
David, you're a creepy, creepy motherfucker.
Now, this winter has been especially cruel. A few weeks back, I sent a group of men out nearby town to look for food.
Uh-oh.
Only a few came back. They said that the others had been slaughtered by a crazy man.
Uh-oh.
And get this, he's a crazy man traveling with a little girl.
Uh-oh.
You see, everything happens for a reason. Don't get upset. It's not your fault. I'm just a kid. James, lower the gun.
No way, David. I'm not gonna let her go.
Lower
A gun. Now give her the medicine.
The others won't be happy about this.
Yeah, well, that's not your concern.
Move the fuck out of the way.
You won't survive long out there.
I can't protect you.
No, thanks.
Yes, get back on
Let's
the horse.
Get out of here.
And just ride.
Joel?
Joel, don't you fucking have died on me. Okay, good, thank God.
I only managed to get a little bit of food. But I did get this. Move your arm. I'm gonna draw them away from here. I'll come back for you.
Okay. That feels like a good place to stop for today. I'm used to saying tonight. And also keep it with our hour and a half. Streams of this.
She's here.
Hey, I got her!
Oh, damn it.
Get your ass over here!
What are you waiting for? Shoot her!
But David said...
Fuck off!
Shoot her!
Like I said, this is a good time to stop. Before we get into, like, some crazy action stuff going on here. And also, we're gonna have to find David's camp and, you know, kill him. So, that sounds like a good time for the next episode. We are very close to beating this game. I do remember this part of the game. So, yeah, not too much longer. Maybe another night, and we'll have the game finished. But for GameItAll.com, I'm Lucas Grimm. Thank you for watching. We'll see you guys next time.